Roll20.
Hi, my name is Darius Chinoy, and thank you for nominating two of my films for the Dada Saheb Phalke Film Festival 2020. And this is my favorite son, his name is Gurabji. I came up with the idea from an earlier short film of mine from 2 years ago and faced a lot of roadblocks, casting for one. It took me 2 years to figure out who to place in front of the camera, and Jayathi was somebody who I finally managed to find after 2 years of searching, you know, as an actress for the film, yes. I faced a lot of challenges, but the biggest one was location. I decided to use a friend's photo studio, and that's why I ended up shooting it. To keep it tight, because it was, the main focus was to be in terms of the conversation between the husband and wife, and not the, you know, the location or anything of that sort. So I didn't want to deviate from that.
Okay.
I went through a lot for Iqbal. I made 4 films with Beacon Pictures, of which Iqbal has been probably the most trying, physically and mentally, which is why I don't think I would quite forget it. Yes. So strangely, I decided to use original music for the first time, and we made Iqbal in a colored format. But what it eventually ended up being was how I've submitted in black and white. The target audience is for anybody who has the maturity to understand relationships. And I think it's open to everybody. A woman needs to have an equal say in a relationship. Without sounding too preachy, I think a relationship requires both to meet each other halfway. In reality, love is just not enough. Yes. If you need to concentrate on content, because content nowadays, well, I'm happy that Bollywood is making, in the last 10 years, the quality of films that Bollywood has made is probably the best ever. And there is a huge opportunity for independent filmmakers like us. If you have a camera, if you have a talented crew, you really don't need, you know, the big production houses. You don't need to go to Bombay for anything. You could make one based where you are. That's it. And outsource, you know.